Do you know what percentage of the Florida population had been denied the vote?
Up until Amendment 4, approximately 10% of the voting age population was denied the franchise.
Desmond Meade came up with Amendment 4. A felon himself, convicted of drug and firearms possession, he couldn't vote for 30 years.
Florida disenfranchised more people than the population of over 10 states and U.S. territories and over 40 countries in the world.